My dad called me on the phone, he's from Cuba, and he said, Mijo, I've been thinking about all the mistakes I made. He says, I'm sorry for all the mistakes I made. And if I could go back in time, I would make the exact same mistakes. Because at every moment, I did the very, very best I could do. And it struck me. I was so glad to be able to talk to my dad. And I thought about my children, the mistakes I've already made. He's only 8. I made one coming here to the storytelling screen. Whatever. And my mom, I was struck by that. And I said, Mom, Dad said they're divorced. I said, Mom, Dad said this recently. She said, I didn't make one mistake raising you 3 boys. Not one mistake. So I'm grateful to have the perfect mother.